Do most of you know me because I've been introduced before, or you just see me for the first time and do not even know who I am?
We really don't know.
So who I am, what am I here for, why are you investing your next 2 hours with me is all that you need to first know, right?
You are here for what? Explain,
okay. So can I for a minute maybe ask yourself or
Manashri better.
Manashri as to
she knows you better.
Yes, as to what's the purpose today of we meeting up? Who do you think am I, and hence why am I invited? Yes, so first you need to know me. My name is Nirav Shah. I'm from Ahmedabad. And I'm going to give you an introduction and a little bit of my life story, because I want you all to know, even if you go to a restaurant, you want to know as to what is their specialty and what to expect. Sahi baat hai na? Right, okay. So it's like I'll be kind of giving you a menu of, but basically I'm a businessman. I'm an artist. And I'll tell you how I'm an artist, not a professional artist like most of you, but you'll see in my journey as to why am I an artist, okay? And my life journey and some mind-blowing experiences has given me a very strong belief, which I'm sure you'll all love to know what the belief is. And since last 10 years, I'm passionately pursuing mentoring as far as life planning is concerned or business is concerned. Okay, so that's me. Give me 5 minutes, let me warm up, you know, for all you guys, and you'll all know as to what you will expect from me. But I'm here for a very simple message. First of all, I address crowds of literally thousands and thousands every second, okay? But today I'm completely spellbound with the work, with your enthusiasm, with a very different genre, you know, of people sitting in front of me, and almost thinking as to how to convey this message to you guys. Okay? But it'll be fun today. Can I have you people in the front here? She's an author, she has published her own book, all of that. I'm also into design nurturing and a designer myself, which means that I do a lot of interior designing, architecture work, and I mentor designers two ways. One is, of course, the designing part, but second is how to grow in life or where to reach in life based on your dreams and how you do it. Because along with talent, there are other aspects also which are needed to grow in life, right? Okay. So this is, and I've done about more than 200 projects when it comes to designing in Ahmedabad and around Ahmedabad. What you'll also see is that, you'll see that in my story, but though I became a builder, I could never quit being an artist, because my aptitude basically was that. And as a matter of fact, in the story you'll also know, but my dad also, though, was the owner of Inductotherm. Now Inductotherm was one of the largest companies of this country, rather is, and he was the founder and owner. Why he retired young, what did he do after that, and all that will come in the story, but he's an artist too. So these are my developments in Ahmedabad. These are the pictures of a development called Prarthana Upavan, which was based on the four ancient civilizations that the world has seen: the Greco-Roman, the Far East, the Egyptian, the Indus Valley, and all that. So though I was a builder, my canvas used to be the land, you know, the brick, the mortar, and we would create. So what you're seeing, all this, these are like 30, 40 story old, you know, tall structures and all that. So I was, as a developer also, you know, I was an artist. This is my dad. Now he was a big industrialist, but the reason I'm showing you all this first is because the batteries are going to go off. Okay, right? So, and he's into spiritual paintings. He basically is into Osho and Buddha. And all of his paintings, each painting will talk about an entire book of Osho, you know, or talk about a huge philosophy of Buddha. And on the 8th of March, a very big exhibition is coming up at Hutti Singh in Ahmedabad, okay, of his work that he's doing. And I do a lot of kind of cartooning, okay. So what I do is I sketch on the current topics, and the trademark is now most people call me to, I call it a wish tune. Wish tune means wishing somebody by the language of cartooning their life. So I say wish and tune, that is how the word wish tune has come. So जैसे ही बर्थडे किसी का आता है तो मुझे एडवांस में अब तो रिमाइंडर भेजा जाता है कि भाई मेरा बर्थडे आ रहा है, यू नो, मेरा विश टून आप बनाना, यू नो. सो